Yo, what up, YouTube? Power Tower here, welcome to episode 8 or mission 8 of the Black Ops 3 campaign. Let's get right into this. If you have not followed me on any of the other episodes, you can go check them down below, or you can go to my main channel and check out the full playlist, whatever, because by the time you're watching this, the whole series is probably out. Truthfully, it's coming out back after back after back after back. So, I'm not playing with Wi-Fi, so there you go. Shh.
Could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker he slipped Salim's.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure his head stays stripped?
I can adjust his meds remotely, which should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that, King.
So, like I was saying, I do not have Wi-Fi, so I'm recording back after back, so it's coming out back after back, the same time, you know, so,
Egyptian allies are in position.
Not leveling up my account, and I'm not getting any items from my account, but later I'm going to be doing all the maps in veteran, and then hopefully realistic if I have time. Well, I probably will, because I'm not buying another game for a long time.
It means he's dead, or about to be dead.
But I'm probably not even gonna want to do it, though. That's the thing. Thinking about doing the whole campaign like two and a half separate times, I'd rather not. I mean, I'm gonna be doing the same mission 3 times. That's just annoying. Hey, bud. Come back. That was so non-epic. I'm sorry, but that was not epic whatsoever. Dude, really? We're not even in veteran, we're in regular mode, guys. Because there's no use in playing in a difficult mode.
You gotta fix on Taylor when we're ready?
Oh. Gimme. Ow!
Negative.
Get away from the car, guys.
The only way to Taylor is through Paul. We can't afford to lose him
. I'm dead. Oh, no cover.
Paul's on the move. Eyes up. Paul's taking higher ground.
Yeah, he should be dead by now. Seriously. Ah, god dang it. What? That's unfair. God dang it. Cause it's the F to the E to the R to the G to the I to the E. You know what I got. So delicious. Tasty. Where are you? Burgalicious definitious makes the boys go crazy. They always claim they know me, that's why they call me Stacy. Hey Stacy. I don't care if that song's copyright. Take down the video, I don't care. I'll just re-upload it and mute that part. Ah!
She's down.
I don't mind putting in the work like other YouTubers, truthfully. A lot of other YouTubers are lazy. And I'm kind of lazy too, just not for my YouTube channel. I was a long time ago. I didn't care about how I spoke.
Kill her own because they blew open a conspiracy in her own backyard.
You don't know what this will do.
I know. And I'm sorry.
Now I have the infection. Great. Good job!
Kane! Hendrix!
Mr. Kruger, I don't think you quite appreciate or even understand what I'm telling you.
Is that a baby? Hello?
Totally, this is a baby.
Is anyone there?
Unlike the sun. I'm walking in the darkness. Dang it. Aw, you can't walk into the darkness. What if I'm a dark person? It's unfair. Oh. Hurry up. This is gonna take forever. Unless this is... Dang it. Yep, take forever. I don't care about the baby. Kill it! I'm just kidding. Even though it's a game. Still kidding. Yes, please be the end.
What did you do to me?
I tried to interface with your DNI. Something went wrong. Can you hear me?
What's gonna happen to the baby?
Can you hear me? Are you seeing this? Say something. Please.
Okay. Totally. Totally learned stuff there. That was very mind wealthy. I don't know. That was very useful.
The date. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
This is where I was born. A brief moment of agony. Then, darkness.
Who is that voice? Started here. The gas. Their experiments let a chemical agent escape into the atmosphere. Sarah, that voice, do you recognize it?
Okay, sure. What was that? Okay, no, I thought that was a glitch. I was like, what?
I remember, but it's almost like it was a dream.
This character's beautiful.
Like it was happening to someone else.
Honestly, just give my honest opinion.
Tell me everything.
Awesome.
You remember.
CGI. Whatever. I don't care. I love her.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old.
She's so pretty. I don't know what it is with me and Call of Duty women. Like, I love Call of Duty women. I don't care who you're talking about. You could be talking about the news reporter from Advanced Warfare, the soldier from Advanced Warfare. You could be talking from Misty from Black Ops 2 Zombies. You could be talking about this playable character in this game. You could be talking about what's her face in this game. You could be talking about the prostitute girl in Zombies. I do not care. I friggin' love the women in Black Ops or Call of Duty general. I don't know. Something about female soldiers, which real life too. I'm extremely attracted to a strong woman. Just how it is. I don't usually like girls my age because they're stupid. They're just inbred. Hurry up! Stop talking! No more story. I want to talk. I'm not going to be quiet anymore. You can't make me. Hurry up! Oh my god. Thank you. This again.
Secure the area. I'm gonna pull all sensitive information.
This area.
From our servers. No.
Oh. Taylor, you okay?
Yeah. I think some glitches in my optics.
Okay. Let me help you recalibrate.
Crossing the infections. That's awesome. Hurry up.
Sarah,
I'm done with these story BS.
I know what this is.
I saw this mission in the
I studied it at the
nightmare mode. This is pretty awesome right here. Like the black demon, like the black mist demon. He's awesome.
One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are.
Stop turning around.
I used to dream about it.
Look me in the face! Skank. Show me!
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all.
The heck? Hey! No! I'm invincible. Ow! I'm not invincible! That was unfair. I wasn't able to take any damage until then. That's stupid. I thought I was invincible. That was very stupid.
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all.
Grenade! Going out!
Welcome to Bastogne. Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefield of World War II.
Nazis. Even though they're not Nazis, sadly.
This has to be an illusion. It has to be.
It is. It's in multiplayer. So it's an illusion. Hey! Don't! Dude, no! It just got closer and closer. I have fast mags on, so hopefully I can reload a lot faster when in clutch situations. I could have ghosted it, too. And wasn't she the one that was just freaking out and like seeing tons of visions? Obviously it's fake. Stupid. Dude, no! They're coming from behind! Oh my god! They ran up to me! So stupid. And I have to do all this over.
You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Bastogne.
Great.
Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefield of World War II.
At least I know the American soldiers don't know how to fight. Get your A on the front line. I don't know you, but get on the front line. And then you just run out there. He says nothing. It's like, yep, you guys know nothing about war. Good job. Kind of like Hitler. He knew something about controlling the people, not about war strategies, sadly. He's a great leader, not a great general. Just saying. If you guys have heard stories about Hitler, he's not the most intelligent. He had the chance to make assault rifles. He didn't until like 15 years later when the Soviets already had assault rifles. So there was no use. They could have started earlier and they could have had a big chance of winning the war. They also had the chance to make bomber planes, which they didn't do. Then someone else started making them and it was way too late for them. All Hitler's fault in both occasions, because he's like, no, let's not start that project. And when he didn't start the project, he realized, oh yeah, the rest of the military or the other, whatever, I can't even talk, other people have done it first. We could have started off early and we could have gotten closer to winning the war, but nope. Okay, no. Oh, what the? Where? To the F, to the E, to the R, to the G, to the I, to the E. You know what I got. So delicious. Tasty. I'm glad they like gave us some World War II stuff though. That's cool. Cause that's what we are wanting is World War II. We wanted like another World War II game, like earn more campaign. It's what most people wanted, just saying, not everyone. But that's what most of the Call of Duty players are asking for. Another World at War game.
So much suffering, so much pain.
I mean, I didn't want the campaign to go back to future. I mean, I don't really like... I kind of like it, just... would have been a lot better if it was. Please don't kill me. Reload. Reload. Alright, finally, let's go. Nope, not a good idea. The F to the E. Stop respawning them. Oh my god, you're making this so much more challenging. Annoying because I don't know where they are. They just randomly appear because she respawns them. Punk. And if you are miss who was, I can blow kisses. I blow kisses.
What the hell was that?
The dire wolves. At first, they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak.
Oh, I'm not weak! Strong. Get away, Hellhound! Get away, Hellhound! That's probably what happens in, Nightmare Mode, Hellhounds.
Get away from me, doggies!
You're not hellhounds, so I feel bad about killing you guys. Hellhounds, well, they're like a reincarnation of a dog. So it's okay. They don't feel pain, they just die. It's like zombies, they don't feel pain, they just pass away.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
That's where I am, bud.
Sarah, who was that boy? Have you heard it before?
You forced a DNI interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying!
We needed to know the truth. You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at that
Yeah, place? Remember, loser. Oh, she dead. She dead. Where do I go now? Oh, God. Oh god! No! Yes, I don't know. I don't know what to say right now. It's beautiful, but it's a trap! I would insert that clip, but I don't know how to get it, sadly. Fwah! Fwah! Plus, I would have to take a note of it. And in these episodes, I don't, because, like, if it's a short 10-minute video, I've edited them. I've done that before. Just, it's not really my style in these sort of videos. You don't do it in like 45-minute, hour-long videos.
We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk.
I'm turning it up.
When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 immortals enforcer by the name of Jay Zhang. We knew they'd send the wet work team after us.
Ow!
We had no choice but to cut a deal with the immortals and get the hell out of Singapore. That wasn't what happened.
Ow!
We saw the
footage. I love how gory it is, though.
You did it. You butchered them in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic. You denied them their reincarnation.
That's awesome. I like it. I love the torture. That's one thing I love about this game is just how, like, graphic it is. Because they said they're going to bring it back since, like, World at War. It's amazing. Sitting on your lap. No, I had a comfortable seat. Samantha's house. Easter egg.
Why do you think we're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why did you dream about it? I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough.
Okay.
When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read first-hand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Okay.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
This is the path I must take.
Hey! Get out of my house. Or Samantha's house. Get out of here. I'm trying to find something at this Easter egg. So I think this is the one that they said is supposed to be Samantha's house. I don't see any Easter eggs. Yeah, I don't know. Whatever. You Nazi scum! Even though they're not Nazis! Maybe they're Sweden. Did he have a flamethrower? Headshot. What? Dude, where? Where did they come from, dude? That's what I'm wondering. Like, where did you... Hate this. Hate this respawning BS. Kill you guys before you get up. I hate you and your respawning BS. Stupid girl. I hate her so much.
We're not leaving till the job's done.
Okay. What? Dude, that was stupid. Oh my god. Get out of my way! I hate them. Ooh, more. I don't really reload that much faster. Bright light. That legit hurt my eyes, dude. Ow. Back here, really? Or somewhere else, never mind. It's upside down now. Cool. Whatever. I don't care. It's not in the same house. Maybe it is. Oh my god. Ow! Sniping pieces of crap. Vodka. Just kidding, it's wine. Looks like it. Dude, stop!
The German Tiger tank. King Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough?
Dude, I'm about to hurt someone. Well, no, my RPG is strong enough. I mean, this is a future rocket launcher, and RPGs are able to take down almost all tanks, so. Maybe not always first shot, but yeah. Tanks could get taken down by RPGs easily. I've seen it. History Channel, boy. Oh my god. You make me mad. Seriously, this game makes me mad sometimes. God. even use it on anyone. So why did it count? Really, dude? Screw you. You and your backwards respawning capabilities. Suicidal. You okay? Loud noise.
Gotta stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you
that's so stupid. What the heck? Screw you. Hit it. I'm dead. There's nothing I can do. Hurry up. Yeah, get wrecked. You dead. Hello. How are you? You doing good?
Killed them all in cold blood.
We did.
I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it.
That's good for you. Sorry.
Am I losing my mind?
You are. It's precisely what's happening.
Hell?
No.
Sarah,
it's nightmare.
I need to know where Taylor is.
Psh.
This is out of control. We need to stop this.
You should not be here.
Okay. Bye, mate.
Taylor! I want to get out of here. We both want the same thing. We want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me.
Nope. I'm dead. Everyone's dead.
After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene. The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest.
What doctor?
Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
When I hear doctor, I can't stop thinking of Richtofen. Seriously. Something someone that loves zombies so much.
We held up in the old office.
Can't think of anything else.
The mobile water refineries in the desert? Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates.
Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Selim? What happened in Kevashet? What did he tell you? We need to know.
What's going on? Oh. Because they weren't, like, hearing me, so. I'm getting tired of this.
It's no use, we're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me? I have done nothing wrong. You were part of it. We're there from the beginning.
CIA, DNI, mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Paul, suit up, deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiments.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment. The corporate facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and screened the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was?
The project was under the direct command of
Hurry up.
Sebastian Hoover.
Jin.
A senior executive.
KRM. Shotgun shells.
After the disaster,
whatever that thing is. Strong legs. Look at my legs, guys. Just did my male F character have those legs? No, he didn't.
It's fine. So. Like in training. You're testing me. I know it.
It's not a simulation. It's real.
Oh my god, with the frozen forest again. We're back here. Which I actually don't hate. Because World War II.
Just a way of calming down the test subjects. Controlling them.
I think I know what this is.
You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I know what's happening.
Yes!
What the hell is that?
It's a zombie, baby! Yeah! Can we, like, go infinite until we die?
Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us.
I'm trying my best not to take one shot. This is awesome, guys. I mean, this isn't even the nightmare missions. This is sick. Oh, no, bad idea. I don't have to worry about points, so I don't have to worry about headshots, so. Just kill, kill, kill. And then whenever I get low on ammo, I can just hit these so I don't have to waste my time reloading, so. So when does this end? Is it infinite or what? Because I kind of want to know now. So I don't go on for an hour and a half. Let's go! Or is this Samantha's house? Oh my god, is this Samantha's house?
Whoever that voice is, I think it wants to get rid of us.
Who are you? Dude. What do you want?
Dude. I should have gone exploring so I could try to find Samantha's room. I completely doubt it's hers because we have no proof. When I heard people talking about it, there was zero proof. They just said they heard a rumor that it was, but they never said they saw Samantha's room or monkeys in a room lined up. I don't know. Ah, god dang it! Dead! Oh god. Oh god, where can I go to reload? Oh, sweet. Last stand!
The last seconds
or not
of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short circuiting the DNA. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined.
Oh, still gone, sweet. Let's go. Boom. Dang it, I'm gonna burn! Hashtag wrecked. Hashtag scrubs eat nubs. Hashtag MLG pro. Hashtag he hit me in the face. Hashtag when
do
I win?
How do I make this nightmare end?
You die. But
please help me.
And it seems like it's infinite. So
I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You have to end it, please. Kill me. Let
Where's
me go.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax.
Nope.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Okay. No. Make me. Bite me.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
Aw, poor baby. Boo-ja-boo-ja-boo. She get a headache.
The interface just went very, very wrong. I was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. But that isn't all. There was something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus before the accident. It's fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter.
She's like, you psychotic, girl. Alright, guys, so if you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Love you guys. We are not going to see her winning, since it doesn't matter. If you are new to the channel, I only play Black Ops 3 nowadays, so have fun with that. Personality-based channel, my butt. Love you guys. Alright guys, like and follow my Facebook page to keep up to date with the channel. Love you guys. Thank you guys for watching.